Hello everyone, it's Trace here, and today we're carrying on where we left off. I'm just gonna head outside. Got some ammo. If there's any more ammo anywhere. Last time I got a steroid key, didn't I? Use that really quickly. That apparently increases my health a bit. I'm also gonna stash the section key in here for now. Feel like I won't need it. And I got shotgun shells. That's alright. Handgun ammo. I'm gonna need that. Pressure fighter I no longer need. Scorpion bead. Again. Oops. So I got some ammo. I'm just gonna reload. Oh, what is it? G to switch to normal ammo? Alright, so let's go through the scorpion door, which is here, is it not? I don't know where it brings me, so... Get ready to... I hope I don't get spooked. Oh. Oh. I'm back out here. A good chance Jack's around here then, because isn't this where we left him? Oh boy. Noise. I tell you, I'm not ready to deal with Jack. Shoot him in the head and try to escape. There's another scorpion to watch too. Making our way there then. Hear something. I don't know what it is. I don't know where Jack is. Grandma's gone again. What the fuck? Yeah, I saw him glitch to the door. I'm gonna shoot you in the head again, because I know that at least deteriorates you for a second. Not got much in the way of ammo. But if possible, I kinda wanna... shoot him in the head as much as possible. Try and escape. Alright, he's down. Take this opportunity while he's down to doesn't fit the lock. Well, there was a thing, a room in here. I could use the door on, key on. Where's Grandma's room? Let me check my map. Oh, it's in the rec room. I can get in there. We're here, Connor. Okay. Hopefully Jack doesn't come back. He's not for a while. Broken shotgun. Benches, apparently. Living room, grandfather got it. The section room in the basement. Really scared Jack's gonna come. Feelings that motherfucker don't die. If possible, I'm gonna run past him. Big crouch for now. And get back. Oh, I hear movement. He's back alive. Yeah, I hear movement. That's a hide from him, shotgun shells. Problem is, I need to get the shotgun. I'm guessing I can use this broken shotgun, replace it, get the real shotgun. But to do that, he's still in the way. Okay. So I have 5 shots. Enhance that. Don't know where Jack is. I literally have no clue. He could wake back up again. I mean, he's not dead for very long, let's be honest. I'm guessing he's, if anything, he's gonna be behind that door. So what I'm gonna have to do is lose him back here. Kill him again. Get the shotgun. Run back to the safe room. That's gonna be my goal. Again, he's there, he's there. He sees me. Run again. Wait, what? He teleported. Got him. Get me through, you bitch.
Where's my little peekaboo?
Bring out bullets. Gonna make every shot count. Okay. He's dead for a while. Ooh. Oh. He's still dead. Can't pretend like he's not dead. This way, isn't it? The safe room. All as well. Got it. Cool. Made it. Ooh. The door. The, well, let's see if I can combine anything. Combine. No, I can't make anything. Okay, I can make one. Right here. Strong chem fluids, I don't have. I have nothing in here. Alright, just store psycho symbols. And I got first aid kit so I can get damaged. And that'll be the end of the episode, and I'll see y'all next time.
Many men, many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me, yeah.